This is Providence Sports columnist Ed Willis, and we've just come from the final media availability with the Canucks Senior Hockey Department, Head Coach Willie Desjardins, Team President Trevor Linden, General Manager Jim Benning. Lots of stuff to come out of this, lots of interesting things. I'll let the other guys talk about what they're writing and what their focus is. I'm looking at Willie Desjardins, and I just find it incredibly interesting. The guy was, you know, they were almost willing to throw a parade for him at the end of the season, for him to squeeze 101 points out of that team, make the playoffs after last year's tire fire, is a significant achievement. But there's a lot of second guessing in the playoffs, and Willie almost went from coach of the year candidate to this, you know, second guesser's delight. And we, you know, quizzed him about the Sedins ice time, quizzed him about his choice of goaltending, quizzed him about who played on the first line, quizzed him about Bo Horvat's deployment. So any one of a number of interesting storylines to come out of this. Willie answered them all, and you know, he didn't really waver or back down. He's committed to this four-line, six-defense deployment and philosophy. I thought it mostly showed up in the playoffs on the defense, which is what not a lot of people were talking about. I look at Calgary, the way they played their top three guys and really maximized them. The Canucks, after Alex Edler and Chris Tanev, it was a bit of a gong show on the back end. So, again, we'll be writing about that. And something to really look forward to next season, because I think there's a lot of hard questions asked of Willie after the playoffs, and you wonder just how that will affect him going into next season.